making his way to the ring to explain some health issues to the audience here in Johnstown, New York. It's clear he can't put any weight on that leg.
As embarrassing as it is for me to be out here on a crutch, I did everything I could not to be on a crutch tonight. It didn't work. Last show, we had an incident, and I'm going to break down the fourth wall for everybody here. There was cake on the floor. And when we were cleaning up the ring to pack it up at the end of the show, I slipped on cake. So unfortunately, I'm not cleared to wrestle tonight. I'm out for 6 to 8 weeks, but I will be back. Not that anybody cares, but I'd like to wrestle in front of you guys.
So, Chris Envy delivering the news. 6 to 8 weeks, he's going to be out. Speechless there for a second. Couldn't believe what was happening. That's the man who signs my paycheck. D3 using that crutch as a weapon against that bad leg. Oh my, and a challenge issued. Wow. Chris Emmy writhing in pain. Challenge accepted.